Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix MSI App Player download stuck problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on system option and click on display and scroll down, click on graphic and scroll down. You can see here MSI App Player is showing. Just click on it and click on option and select this option, high performance. You can see here graphic card is selected and click on save and close the setting. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type MSI App Player. Right click on MSI App Player and click on open file location. After this, select the MSI App Player and right click and click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator, and click apply and click OK and close this window. Method number 3, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out internet connection. You can see here and click on run. This process will take some time, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 4, open Windows 11 search bar and type MSI App Player and click to open MSI App Player. After MSI App Player open, click on App Player and click on three lines and click on setting and click on performance and select high graphic, CPU allocation select high and memory select high and performance mode select high performance, okay, like this, and click on graphics and select the graphic render OpenGL and graphic engine mode select performance, like this, and prefer dedicated GPU, turn on this feature and click on about and click on check for update. Make sure MSI App Player is up to date in your Windows PC and close the setting and close all setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve MSI App Player in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.